One night in Nashville, where the neons glow.